I am in the department of the Nariño Municipality, San Lorenzo, Salinas, I want to inform you about the effects of climate change on the cultivation of the lemon. Welcome.
More than a month ago, the strong heat wave hit the region on the this municipality, mainly in the sidewalk of Salinas, causing significantly decrease in the lemon production. This had a generally considerable loss in production and in the economy, since more than 97% on the farming engaged in this craft, therefore is limited factor in production. Now the heavy rain return and cause abortion in flowering, though the coal waste that also damage the craft and cause more losses to farmers. To mitigate the loss cuts by claiming change reflect in load production and better remuneration, lemon producer have organized densoise cup azucronar, which is to improve the price through the implementation on the organic lemon cultivation. Certification that have been granted by the Mayacer certifier to be able to export to Europe and countries in South and North America.
This is possible through the implementation of the project to both college center within respective free calibration plan to send it directly to the port of export, do the and package and thus obey intermediaries. In addition, you must also work on the irrigation system project, since the cultivation of the lemon in its fruit contains 70% in water, and it does not have a good irrigation, it cannot be exported. And with an irrigation system, it will be possible to adequately irrigate the crop and thus continue exporting the fruit. Jorge Muñoz Solarte reported from the Department of the Nariño Municipality, San Lorenzo, Salinas, Sahagún. Thank you very much. Bye bye.